And there were a number of features that President Zuma crossed lines that is almost unimaginable of a loyal and a disciplined ANC cadre. Firstly, the fact that President Zuma decided to elevate the holding of a normal cabinet meeting over and above that of mourning with the family of Isitoi Landwehr is just breathtakingly shocking in terms of its callousness and the lack of feeling. The Kathrada family is a family of long-standing stature in the African National Congress. The wife of Comrade Kathy Barbara Hogan is actually an Umkhonto we Sizwe soldier who served 10 years in prison, and the president to this day has not bothered to pick up a phone to either the family or the wife, it was Akeda herself, to offer his condolences. It is unheard of.